the Buckler is having some fun with Steve Gray in that AC Buckland, the Buckler and the Buckland together.
Howard Donald.
Commentator's nightmare.
Howard Donald in 10th place in the Porsche 356 number 53. So this is his own car, his first foray into motor racing here at Goodwood, and that's smoking a little from the rear. I think that's tyre rub on the arch, actually, as much as anything else.
Sort of 12 seconds off the lead now.
Yeah, and again, another quicker lap last time round. Fastest lap of the race, 1 minute 39.5 from Sam Tordoff. Darren Turner, 141.5. Doesn't matter if he's 2 seconds left.
And David Franklin in seven is catching third place Mark Gordon, but he's being caught all the time by Tordoff.
But the clock at the top of our screen says 5 minutes and 15 seconds remaining in this race, though the clock is not the friend of the chasing Sam Tordoff. It is the friend of Darren Turner.
I don't think Tordoff is going to win this, but will he be in the top three? I think the answer is definitely yes, because you can see the two Jaguars and the Ferrari.
Franklin's about to take third at Woodcut, Martin.
Yeah, do you know what? I'm not sure.